Hey you guys, I am going to show you some of the animal flow moves I've been practicing. Crab reach, other side crab reach. Under switch, scorpion. Under switch. But this one is the hardest one, is the reach through. And come back. And then there's also the side switch. Side switch. And then I have been working on this other move, which is I like a handstand balancing where I'm like this. And I was really scared to do it, but I can do it better now. Do you see my feet come off the ground? Yeah. And by the way, I'm 62. I've had 3 kids and I've never done any plastic surgery. So I don't want to hear all this bullshit about getting old. You're only as old as you let yourself be. I'm constantly learning new stuff. I'm working on my swimming right now and I do weight training. I do sled pushes. I do a little bit of cardio, not that much, and I'm also working on my form. I go for these massages to release adhesion so that my form can be better and my body can be light and nimble. And the animal flow is just another fun thing that I added to my routine. But really anything that you like doing, some of you might like pickleball, or I'm afraid of a ball hitting me in the face. Walking is not a good exercise. Walking is better than sitting on your ass, but it doesn't do anything. You've got to do weights and you've got to do some kind of high intensity interval training. So like really do as hard as you can on the cardio for 15 seconds and then back off like that. Also, what are really good exercises I like are the kind of cardio where you use strength, like doing the rope, ball slams, and I take a 20-pound ball and I slam it. Kind of like jumps are really good, things to work on coordination, like jumps forward and backward. And then of course, to make sure that you have really good form, which most trainers won't help you with that. So I just recently was working with this body movement specialist. Yeah, like, so it's super fun. And I just wanted to share this other side of me with my YouTube audience. And thank you for watching my video. If you are interested in animal flow, I suggest you find someone to teach you, because a lot of it has to do with how to place your hands, putting weight on your forward, on your fingers, and how to move really lightly. It takes a lot of really good ab work and control, but it's like a super fun, graceful, beautiful movement. And when I get better at it, I promise I will make a video that shows more of the animal flow after I've gotten better at it. So thank you for watching my video, and I hope that you all have a strength training and a cardio practice that you enjoy. Walking is not cardio. Walking is not exercise. Walking is just better than sitting on your ass. Unless you're walking like walking up a mountain very briskly, like you should be out of breath and your muscles should be sore, or you're walking on like a stair climber. But just taking a walk is lame ass. Don't even bring me that shit. Sorry, you guys. A lot of you are way out of shape. I'm gonna shame you.